Nathanial Dolquist, Nate Janis, and Megan Loughran will sing The Culture of Life by Joshua Rosenbloom. Josh, you're in the house, I think, tonight, right? Okay. The songwriter, Josh Rosenbloom.
Oh, good.
Of every fetus, up to the minute that it's born. Preserving life is our mission to fulfill, no matter how many abortion doctors we have to kill. Believe that as long as you're a fetus, we'll shield you with every method known. Yes, we'll fight tooth and nail until you first inhale, and after that, kid, you're on your own.
No welfare,
no daycare,
no handouts, so don't bother to call.
No housing aid,
no Medicaid,
no government assistance at all.
But we believe in the rights of every fetus. The rest of you have only our scorn.
Holy Father, be thanked.
Each life is sacrosanct until the minute that it's born. We believe in the rights of every zygote, each precious cluster of cells. But once you're out, we don't care anymore. Until you reach the age when we can send you to war, then you can fight and get blown up and have your guts torn out with a knife. While your family's hopes are dashed, their benefits get slashed. It's part of what we call the culture of life.
No welfare.
Sorry.
No daycare.
Public spending in minuscule amounts.
Try getting a job.
And for purity, social security
will be phased out into private accounts.
But we will see every fetus brought to term, even if it's against the mother's will.
And if some of them in time assume a life of crime, that's just more.